Oh god, I just had to hold my breath the whole time.
Target eliminated. Target eliminated.
That worked out well.
The word stealth doesn't mean anything to you, does it? Move up. Stay in the shadows. Forward area clear. Go.
Да, когда я получу деньги за эту работу, я куплю мотоцикл и буду ездить по этому району. Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами?
Hold up, wait here. Forward area clear. Go. Let's go.
Yeah, I'll just have the steward just shoot him in the dick.
Go. don't let your guard down. We're not there yet.
Action's got Captain McMillan killed.
Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. That doesn't sound good. Doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
God, like, how many dogs come out?
Observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
Yeah, I heard there's an Easter egg if you...
Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Yeah, that's Makarov right there.
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Emran's account.
Yeah, I heard you can unlock achievement if, oh yeah, change the future. Because, like, if you kill Makarov, this is the Easter egg they added in the remaster.
The world's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay. I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on the front of the cave.
Because I want to try and unlock that achievement.
You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired.
Yeah, I'm just trying to unlock the achievement. If it doesn't work, we'll just shoot his arm off.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Oh yeah, that's... I killed Yuri.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay.
Who knows, we would have gotten a clean shot off the helicopter. Didn't arrive. What are we saying?
It's now or never. Take the shot. Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. We got him. Take out that helicopter. He'll buy us some time. It's time to move.
I didn't get the achievement. Never mind.
We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
Oh, shit.
Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead.
Got him. Target Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
Yeah, I'll have to end it soon. It's getting too long.
Building.
Cannibalistic dogs.